230 on here. It's something to do, so check the oil in it first. And she's down a little bit. Put some new motor oil in it. Check the hydraulic. So we're back at the farm, and we're going to take a load of weed over to get cleaned for seed. So got to lower this auger, put a couple bags in the back of this truck, and then we'll start loading her up.
The devil keep calling me back. Oh Lord, I'm crying, I need your help. Keep me from trouble, keep me from hell. Lord, keep me walking. Lord, keep me. This road is narrow, the way is steep. I try to follow, but I can barely see. Left, Lord, I try to walk this walk, to fight this fight. You keep on telling me you're not afraid of me, but I can tell by the way that you look at me. Always a little one, set the fire to know you're not one of them. Walking around with the days on the ground, look at the sky, follow my eyes. I'm gonna fly, leave you behind. I'm gonna fly, leave you behind. The devil keep calling me back. Oh Lord, I'm crying, I need your help. Keep me from trouble, keep me from hell. Lord, keep me walking. 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 My spirit's feeling, my flesh is weak. I beg for healing, Lord, I'm on my knees. Wrong, right, you know I try to walk this walk, to fight this fight. I've been washing the blood, drowning the blood, covered and clean like a widow I seen. Tell you right now, you got nothing on me, so I'm never wrong. Eyes on the sand, ain't going back.
Pretty good load. Let's drop just there. We're up to the top of the door. Pretty good load on her, and should be about what we need for seed once they get it clean. So. Now I gotta figure out if I go with it today or if it's gotta sit inside and go another day. Starting to snow, so that means she's time to take the load over. Yep, we're gonna take the load of weed over to the co-op in Heartland. Catch them when we're there. Made it to the co-op. Just gotta pull on the scales and start unloading her. bell this time.
Spirit's willing, my flesh is weak. I beg for healing, Lord, I'm on my knees. Wrong, right, you know I try to walk this walk, to fight this fight. I've been washing the blood, drowning the blood, covered and clean like a widow I seen. Tell you right now, you got nothing on me, so I'm never wrong. Eyes on the sun, ain't going back. I'm in the sun, ain't gonna crack. I'm on a fly, leave me behind. The devil keep calling, calling me back. Oh Lord, I'm crying, I need your help. Keep me from trouble, keep me from hell. Oh, keep me walking, walking, walking. Lord, keep me
back up on the scales and get our weight out. Well guys, we got 14 tons, so just what we needed. Everybody's being friendly. They'll clean that for us and put a seed treatment on it. And then we'll come back and get it here in a couple days. It would be ready for tomorrow probably, but it's calling for, I don't know, 6 to 8 inches of snow. Could be less than that. Yeah, that's what the weather channel's calling. Hopefully it's less than that, but yeah. So it's gonna be messy tomorrow, so I probably won't go and get it tomorrow. But yeah. Heading back to the farm and let you know what's going on after. So we picked this truck up at the shop, bring it home. We're bobtailing. Left the trailer at home. Anyway, so our roads are rough. Anyway, farm's right over there. You just can't see it for all the snow. This old girl hooked up to her trailer, and we'll put the old tractor away that we brought over here this morning. Survived. We're all locked in there on the kingpin. I'm looking out of here now. Time to raise these. Well, first we'll hook the trailer up, then we'll raise these dolly wheels. Time to hook the glide hands up. Thank you. after I did a little pull test on the trailer to make sure she was hooked on good. Backed her back up even, make her look nice and pretty. Brakes are on. It's time to put her to bed. Put that tractor way over there. Got a brand new leather seat on it. And don't want that getting ruined. Woo. Two pretty looking spud shuttles right there, lined up. I want to know if anybody else has this problem. This is April the 8th. Conveyor down there, then we're gonna put this in the barn over there. Well, guys, thanks for sticking with me through all this rough weather here in Canada. We do get spring, just not yet. If you guys like the video, give me a like, please. If you like my content, subscribe, leave a comment, tell me what you want to see, and thanks for watching, guys. Have a great week.